Weekend crowd is here. Barbecuing. So I won't be able to do any day fishing. Been just picking up small whitings and some croakers. Nothing, no big strikes, but the wind is changing and there was no wind last night and now it's a lot less today, so I think we got east winds coming this week, so it could be fishable.